Assalam alaikum viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you're also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine today. In this video, I am going to show ideas and designing about stone landscaping. You can see different size and different varieties of stone landscaping. In this my video, they look very gorgeous and pretty. There are different type of landscaping stone. They come in many shapes, sizes and color and can be used for several different purposes. Landscape stone can create decorative borders, pathway, retaining wall and gardens. Depending on the design, several different types of landscape stones can be used to provide the desired look. And great landscaping rock ideas and rock types explain such as decomposed granite, crushed granite, pea gravel, river rocks, lava rock, brick chip and flag stones. You can use rocks in the design of rock retaining walls. On the easiest way to incorporate rock into your landscaping is by using them as retaining walls. Choose multiple rock color and create patterns. Swap mulch for rocks. Use rocks to create a border. Set up feature borders and make a stone path. And properly installing landscape fabric before separating rock out of over the area will effectively suppress beds and prevent rocks and soil from mingling. And when choosing rocks for your landscaping, keep balance in mind. Select an assortment of sizes, shapes and textures so there is a natural harmony in your yard. The key is creating interesting distinctive combinations and patterns throughout your garden, patio, walkway and ponds. Pea gravel is by far the most popular choice for gardening application. In pea gravel is characterized by itself round pea-like shapes and texturing. The surface of the stones are equally smooth, creating a soft and inviting appearance. All the stones are very beautiful, very valuable, and you can use easily in your yard and your garden to making landscaping beautiful and gorgeous. I hope you like all these landscaping stone landscaping in this my video. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. And if you want many more ideas and designing about landscaping, please see my videos on my YouTube channel regularly. Okay, viewers, see you later in my next video. Take care and goodbye.